Hey, what's going on? It's Lucas from LucasRubrics.com, and I'm coming at you with another online coaching business marketing tip of the week, number four, I believe. Full disclaimer, like a train keeps coming by every 2 or 3 minutes, so y'all gonna have to deal with it, but it's not about that. It's really about the content I'm about to give you, and it's going to be actionable, and what I want you to do, or what I'm gonna challenge you to do, is how can you implement this into your coaching business, literally like this moment. The next time you write a post on Instagram or you send an email, which I'm hoping you're sending, you're building a list, I'm hoping. The next time you put out a video, the next time you put out anything, I want you to just think about this right before you hit send or right before you type or right before you hit record and see if you can just implement it. It's simple, but it's fundamental, it's foundational, and it will help you make more sales. It'll help you build better relationships. And it's simply or fundamentally this: cold, warm, hot. You've got to remember there's a journey your clients are going through. And at some point, they do not know you exist. So for those people out there, for those people on the interwebs, your first job is to really get their attention. And once you have their attention, then it's to give them something valuable, to educate them, to build a relationship. And then after that, so now they're kind of warming up to you. After that is to turn warm people, or your leads, or your prospects, or people who are warming up to you, into actual clients. So you can really think of it as cold, warm, hot. Train's about to come in like 2 seconds, so bear with me here. Cold, warm, hot, you can think of it as awareness, education, consideration, purchase. We can keep going down the road. Now purchase, turning them into fans, turning them into referral sources, and all this fun stuff. There is a journey to this. And so, if you're putting out a message and you only touch on, let's say, cold people in your message, you're doing anyone that's warm or hot a massive disservice. So if you put on an Instagram post and you're always trying to sell on it, so you're treating everyone like they're hot prospects, you're missing out on 95% of your audience. But if you put out a message and you're just talking to warm people and you're just trying to warm up already warm people without making an offer, you're doing them a massive disservice. You should be selling. And if you're talking to people who have just learned about you, or they're just coming across your stuff and you're trying to sell, they're not buying. Or if you're trying to warm them up, the relationship isn't there yet. You're premature. You're asking too much for where the relationship's at. Just like any human relationship. And so the best way, or the easiest way to do this, is just to make sure you hit all three, cold, warm, hot, in every post or every video or every blog post or everything you put out there. You want to hit on all three. Meaning, if you put an Instagram post out, make sure that you bring some awareness. You're talking to cold people there. So you're educating, you're building relationship, and you're giving them something they're looking for. Then you can turn those cold people into warm. So you can have a call to action somewhere in there saying, hey, join the email list. You're turning cold people into warm. Or you can have something for your warm people, bring them into a conversation, move them into a webinar. Say that you're going live later on in the day and that they can join you there to keep building that relationship. Then you can have another call to action at the end. If you've been around for a while, if you're resonating with this, if you've been following this for a while, or if you've been getting your mind blown with all the value I'm giving you, check out this. You can have a link to your sales page, or a link to your book a call, or a link to your offer, the link to the thing you sell. If you're sending emails, same thing applies. In the top of the email, you could have a link to, you know, a relationship building piece of content. Hit some of the cold, hit some of the warm people, build that relationship. Then at the end of the email, you can have a PS. That's a straight up sales message, or hey, check this out, or we have an offer here, or we're selling this month, or we have a special invite for you here. And so with one post, you can speak to your cold, your warm, your hot. With every video, with every social media post you do, warm, cold, hot. And I really want you to get into the pattern or the habit of just thinking every time you're about to hit send, did I hit cold? Did I hit warm? Did I hit hot? And that consistently done over time, you're gonna drop all of these seeds all over the internet, and you're constantly either building relationships or making sales. So with that said, I'm gonna ask you, and you can leave it in the comments if you wanna be held accountable, how are you gonna apply this into your coaching business? How can you apply this into your next email, into your next post, into your next video? Let me know below. And with that said, if you haven't checked out the online coaching business crash course, it's a free program that literally blows coaches' minds. We're giving it away for free. Check that out. That's lucasrubrics.com/OCA. I'll leave the link around here somewhere, or just scour lucasrubrics.com. We've got a podcast. I get emails all of the time of coaches adding 2K, 3K, 5K, 10K in income into the coaching business through the podcast. We've got the coaching channel on YouTube. Use this stuff, apply it. I always say this, knowledge is knowing. You can know this stuff, wisdom is doing it. I really want you doing it, I really want you applying. With that said, I'm gonna beat the next train, I'm gonna let you go, and I'll see you in the next video.
So I don't know when this whole get a job, 9 to 5, play it safe, think small, and hopefully someday retire with enough time to maybe chase my dreams became okay, but for people like you and me, it's not. I'm Lucas Rubix, and welcome to the Coaching Channel, where I continue my mission of setting human beings free.